PDM President McHenry Venani said during a virtual conference that they have opted to go digital to follow current trends and will be able to inform the Namibian nation instantly.
And making sure that we also hear the concerns of our people outside there. There is no political movement in this country that has reached, that has sent its leadership to the breadth and the length of the country to hear the concerns of the people of this country. PDM did that. And we want this newsletter to be able, a newspaper, to be able to encapsulate all those views that are being raised by our communities in the downtrodden areas of our countries so that they come to the mainstream politics of our country. This online newspaper will also serve as an open platform for people who wish to advise the party and its leaders on various issues that concern the society as a whole. We want this newspaper to be a paper that always triggers intellectual debate on various issues that confront our nation. Issues of poverty, how we can push back the frontiers of poverty, issues of water resources in our country, issues of the education system, the collapse of the health system, agricultural modernization and reform, all these issues will be articulated in broader context in this online newspaper.
Venani explained that they are the only political party in the country to bring true change to Namibia.
Our parliamentarians will have a platform to share their unheard views on various issues that concern us, all, be it on gender, the economy, the health, youth, poverty and inequalities, just to mention a few. As the leader of this progressive movement, I will also be penning on issues at leadership levels as well as voice on new interventions which the party may take from time to time. The plan is to strengthen and reach the society through this online platform without fear of failures. Readers who wish to send letters can do so at our Gmail account, which is pdmalternative@gmail.com. Such correspondence will be considered for the publication. So ladies and gentlemen, we are part and parcel of this great country. Under Article 21, Subsection 1 of our National Constitution, it gives us the freedom of choice, freedom to start political parties, freedom to have access to the press and to the media. The PDM has taken a transcending move to be the first political party to have a digital newspaper.
He further noted that they currently have two experienced journalists working on the paper and will be looking to expand the team in the near future.